watching you go.
Dad, I'm in love. I said, what? But what a wonderful human being. A great soul. She introduced not a son-in-law, but a son. I'm really so happy. I mean, he's such a lovable guy. He's unbelievable. I mean, I can't tell enough.
Do you know when I proposed on our first date? And then I got a phone and I put our wedding date into her diary. No lie, the 2nd of July. It's 4th of July, so I wasn't too far off. But I knew the moment that I met her, I'm gonna marry this girl. I've been strong for so long. I always knew I'd find my soulmate, my love, my purpose, all in one, and I love you, babes. I was put on this earth 9 days before you. My heart be kept only for you. I never questioned why I waited. I was patient, why I never loved anyone. I waited for you to open my heart, and today I have everything in you.
Strangers rushing past, just trying to get home.
Forever. Yes, we have become partners. I have become yours. Hereafter, I cannot live without you.
You make me so happy, and I cannot wait to live the rest of my life with you. I cannot wait to grow old with you, to still grab your ass, kiss you inappropriately, and take over that dance floor. Sometimes forget what you're worth, and I promise you, from this day forward, I'll remind you of what you're worth.
And as you begin your new life, may your love overflow to these people and overflow to the world, because today I dare venture that the world is just a little bit better a place because of your marriage.